Hey beautiful ladies and girls, this time let's talk about women's favorite clothing called tops. Yes, tops are in every fashion Insta wardrobe. They make you look stunning and are the easiest to be worn. I have listed down the categories of tops that will make you look glamorous. So welcome to Flawless Bay. Number 1. Blouse top. Are you planning for a casual outing? Then a blouse top will be perfect gateway. For bottom, you can prefer any kind of jeans. Number 2. Crop top. Ladies, you are planning to show off that beautiful belly you have? Then crop top should be your first pick without a doubt. For bottoms, you can prefer skinny jeans, ripped jeans or jeggings. Number 3. Tank top. Beat the heat with gorgeous looking tank top. Flaunt your smooth arms in a top that is sleeveless and has styled neck. For bottoms, you can prefer cool pair of shorts or plazos. Number 4. Cami top. Wish to be in the spotlight? Then cami top is a must in your wardrobe. This top completely slays it. It usually stretches till the pelvic region or flaunts your belly. For bottom, you can prefer shorts. Number 6. Tube top. Ladies, flaunt your sexy shoulders in a tube top. It has elasticated neckline just above the bust and wraps your upper torso. Try the dazzling off-shoulder look this season. For bottoms, you can prefer jeans, shorts, plazos or short skirts. Number 6. Tunic top. This top is high-low hem garment and has an overlap V-neck. If you have a bulging tummy and still want to look stylish, then tunic top is the best pick for sure. For bottoms, you can prefer skinny or tapered jeans. Number 7. Maxi or lawn line top. The maxi top has the looks to die for. It has a slit at one end, from your waist till your ankles. Though this versatile top will really make heads turn around. For bottoms, you can prefer jeggings or skinny jeans. Number 8. Peplum. This one cute garment has long sleeves and elasticated detail below the bust with short gathers. When you want to hide your belly fat and still look stylish, then peplum should be your pick. Dot or off-shoulder. Show off your shoulders this time. The off-shoulder pattern is one girlish look you must pronounce in your fashion diary. For bottoms, you can prefer skinny jeans or jeggings. Number 10. Kaftan. Try a rope pattern top or change called kaftan. This top is one of the best choice to bring on the summer season. It is round or boat neck and tassels on the side with a loose fit. For bottoms, you can prefer trousers, shorts or jeans. Number 11. Wrap top. Wrap around your torso with a perfect fit. It forms a V-neck due to overlapping style. This detailing looks stylish. One is the best choice for casual outing. For bottoms, you can prefer skirt, shorts, jeans and trousers. Number 12. Body shape. Give a twist to your inner garment. This one fits perfectly in your skin and hides that extra calories. For bottoms, you can prefer jeans and plazos. Number 13. Tulip top. Try this overlapping pattern top from the front just like an envelope. It has sleeves with turned hems on the end side. The cool and comfortable fit will give you a chic look. For bottoms, you can prefer cool pair of shorts or plazos. Number 14. Cool shoulder top. The cool shoulder top has been a rage lately. Pick this one for your wardrobe. You will never be disappointed. It has a cut-out detail on shoulders which adds a lot of glam. For bottoms, you can prefer skinny jeans, palazzo or jeggings. Number 15. Asymmetric top. Go a little off track this time. The asymmetric top has bottom hem with uneven sides. It comes in long and short sleeves or can be even sleeveless. So you may have many choices in asymmetric pattern. For bottoms, you can refer wide trousers or skinny jeans. Number 16. Cape top. Own a great design of top that has half cape pattern till the elbow or can also extend till your pelvic region. The cape top is a must try as it is new in fashion and is suitable for all body types. Bottoms that you can prefer are skinny jeans and jeggings. Number 17. Cinched waist top. Flaunt your shoulders by wearing a piece of style. The cinched waist top has an off-shoulder pattern and has an elastic detail on the waist. This top is perfect choice for every size body. For bottoms, you can prefer knee-length skirt or jeans. Number 18. Short style top. Shirt pattern tops have always been in style and everyone's favorite to look good. It suits on all body types. Short style top will never disappoint you. Bottoms like slit skirt, skinny jeans, you can prefer. Number 19. Layered top. To carry a cute chic look, you need this layered top. It has a flare woven in the middle that adds more style. Try it with little hues and don't let the heat bother you. For bottoms, you can refer denim jeans or normal jeans. Number 20. Styled bag. Planning to hop in a party? Then why stay out of style? Wear halter neck top that has cut-out detail at the back. This really adds a lot of sexy factor. For bottoms, you can refer shorts or jeans. Number 21. One shoulder top. Want to look stunning? Then you have to have one shoulder top. It can come with great variations in sleeves, be it full, ruffled, sleeveless, etc. That fronts one side of your shoulder, style up your look and create a complete diva vibe. For bottom, you can prefer jeans or trousers. Number 22. High-low top. Carry an elegant look at your workspace. Wear a high-low hem pattern top that has half or full bottom flexage. The low high hem really looks amazing. For bottom, you can prefer skinny jeans or jeggings. Number 23. Choker top. Next time your friends call you for clubbing or a happening party, you need the most stylish top with heads turn of many. The choker neck with a cut-out detail looks fantastic. For bottoms, you can prefer half palazzo or short skirt. Number 24. Hooded top. For a casual day out or a picnic, you can wear a hoodie pattern top. It gives you more of a tomboyish look and it doesn't need too much accessorizing. For bottoms, you can prefer any kind of jeans. Number 25. Lace top. Apart from georgette, cotton, denim, fabric, the lace pattern should also be tried once. If you want to stand out in crowd, then you should try a lace top with beautiful details. For bottom, you can try shorts or skinny jeans. Own every trendy top like a diva. It takes a good fashion sense and choice to be a real fashion lover. Comment below if you want videos on which body size should wear which type of top. Like, share and subscribe. #FlawlessBeing.